Hey, what's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow of Mordor. Look at this. Ook Book is still alive. And look at him! He has a big freaking... I think that's... Wait, is that a helmet or is that like a weapon that guy stuck in his head? No, I mean, I have my weapon still, so... But he has this big, like burlap sack over his head. He's not looking very good anymore. Anyways, I'm back here. Don't really think I'm doing very hot on.
Hey, how the boss rations out. I hope you enjoy spoiled meat.
That's
exactly what you're about to become.
Come on, come on. Please, please, please. No one else. No one else. No one else. No one else. Okay, good, 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 good. Good. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank god. Okay. So, I ran out of arrows, so I could use that last.
Thank you.
Korrigor.
We tried to poison him with rotten meat, but...
A few upgrades. I can upgrade? Oh, should I get this last one? This is lost health? Yeah, why not? Wow, we are getting very close, you guys.
They made us eat.
What the heck? Why do I keep jumping? Alright. Let's get away from these guys so we can flee. Alright, cool. So that's it. We did it. We finished up. Pretty much everything in this area, besides like a few of these things that I haven't unlocked yet. Ah, that makes me very happy. I really want to see, because I don't even remember what we have. But we're gonna wait. We're gonna go do. Oh! Well, shit. Okay, let's go get those real quick. I forgot about those. Should have done those probably even last episode, maybe. Before I do that mission. Oh no. No. Oh well, that's fine. We'll go unlock this outcast mission. Did you even talk about Ook Book? Hold on, I'm curious now. How many? Oh man, is it upgrades? Doesn't seem right. No, it is. You would. It's weird that this is in here. Only 9 out of 24. There's that red line again. The red glitch line. All right. Well, regardless, we're gonna unlock this outcast mission. We're not gonna do it now. Probably just gonna go back. We're gonna do a main mission. Then we're gonna probably. Oopsies. Spotted him. Get out of the room. Ow. Your turn. All right. How very easy.
Nowhere to hide.
We all fled, but some went back to steal armor. You can't run in armor.
Okay. Interesting. Good point. And there's another one there. Alright, well. We'll get it. It's kind of on our way. It's a little out of the way, but that's okay.
We're free!
Freedom! Alright. Might as well unlock a lot of these. And we'll go get those. That stuff and things.
Must have gotten his orders from the Black Ant.
It's just you. It's just you. Dunzo.
I saved my friend. He was making weapons to arm the slaves. I'm sure the fool's been caught.
Okay. Looks like the cave entrance is here, so let's go over here. Let's get our butts inside that cave. I hope we could. Oh. Wait. This is one of the first places we ever explored in this place, I think. I'm gonna go around. That's annoying.
How very annoying.
Come on. We just rock to get a jump boost. I mean, a space bar boost. Can we climb this? Good.
Good. Good.
Oh crap, that's where he first unlocked that other outcast mission. Is it this way? So it is. Really? There we go. We just missed landing in the ocean. Whoa! How do we get over there? Wait, can we climb this? That's a zip line, though, isn't it? What the heck, man? How do we get over there? It's definitely the cave entrance. Maybe that's what this. The true power of the Ringmaker, power of commander. Alright, maybe we end up over there a different way. That is definitely a zipline. This is the way I crawl across this way. Oh, it's a bridge! God dang it. Okay, well, glad I saw that. Hello? Is it this way? There we go. Aha! Everything makes sense now. Everything makes sense now! What a treacherous path! But we have mates. Where? Oh, it's deep. Actually, run to that guy first. Alright, ghouls, come on out. Wait a minute. I see like green cloak. I was like, is this freaking Link's clothes in here? No. Let's go this way. Take a look. Not this book. There's Raining Rainbow. Give a dang arrow. Oh, we have full arrows. Derp. 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 This looks like the first cave where we found a Grog in that we had to run away from. I was like, yeah, you cannot do this yet. It is too early to fight a Grog. No, that was said, but I'm assuming. Yep, there we go. We completed the outer shell, or the inner shell of Calabimbar.
There was a kingdom.
Hold on, Calabimbar.
Here in Mordor itself, raised in defiance of the Dark Lord.
Interesting. Didn't do a very good job then. Aha! Aha! Bloodstained buckler, Dorne made, built to withstand great amounts of punishment. This wooden steel buckler served its user well. Many marks and scorings hint to the usefulness in combat, but bloodstains are perhaps an identification of a grim outcome for a dwarf who carried it in battle.
Brother, brother, where are you?
Bloody oh! What a perfect artifact to get as the last artifact in this area. Wow. That was the ending of Torvin's storyline there. Did we get another? Oh. God, it keeps tricking me thinking I can upgrade because it says, hey, it's
lost his brother, hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
Yup, yup. Oh, we could teleport. That'll make things much easier. Alright, well, I was like, maybe I should do this outcast mission, but you know what? No. Whoa, where'd the other one go? Oh, it's up here. Oh, God. I hate those ones. So many things in that fortress. So many things. Alright, we'll do a main mission. As promised. Even though it's totally supposed to be in celebratory for finishing this area, but whatevs. Queen Marwyn holds the key to unlocking the true power of the Ringmaker, the power of command and dominion. Forge an army to challenge the Black Hand. So, one of four remaining missions. What?
Lady Marwyn.
You are not done yet. How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
Who's he?
Told me what you want in return.
Only the that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Are you evil? Are you is this a trick? Are you tricking me?
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Alright. Grublik the excuse me? The what now? The Frogler? Oh, it was already there. Can we cancel? Stop. Thank you. Stop, Ren! You're hurting me! Filthy, excuse me? I'm a filthy what now? A filthy slut? So did I hear that right? No, I didn't hear that right. I'm sure they didn't say that. Right? Right? How dare you, slut shame game? How dare you call me what I truly am inside? No. No. Ah, oh, damn you, Torch. Damn you all to hell.
Grublik.
Hello. Oh man. Command. Dominate captain. Hold left control. Tap spacebar. You can now issue a command. Oh my god. Left control spacebar, then right click. How the hell are you supposed to do that? Oh.
Did you hear that?
No, I keep moving. She can see where I am. So cool. How do we
more than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Don't worry about it. Uh-oh. The weird salivating noise that he's making. Like shieldmans, berserkers are annoying. He's fleeing. Are you scared?
The ranger.
Oh. Shadow strike. Wait. So how? Wait. How do I do this? Left control.
Watch it. They'll use you as a shield.
Dominate. 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 Right. 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 Can't dominate them. What the fuck? No, 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 no. No. Oh my god. Dominate. Huh. Captain's now under your control. You could create a power struggle mission by sending or murder another captain. Spacebar initiate. If command against a war chief, the captain will attempt to become his bodyguard. This will create a power struggle mission where you'll prove his worth. Press spacebar to command your captain to infiltrate Taru's. Recharge button. Fill any stronghold. Okay, sure. Why not? Cool.
It is done. Whoa. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Wow. Calm down there, Aristotle. So I just go over there now, I guess? Oh, cool. That's a cool ability. Definitely tell her at the end of the game when they give us stuff like that. You can dominate captains now. That's pretty crazy. They're pretty cray cray. Whoa, oh god, I thought the game crashed.
Join me or face the end of my sword, maggots!
Don't worry about my blue eyes. Nothing suspicious about that.
I'm must help Tulblick eliminate all those who challenge him.
Keep off. We're holding the fierce challenge.
Feel like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
That is me. Are we moving on? Where are we going? We're getting a little uncomfortably far. He calls us, Jesus. Oh. Right. No. Fuck. God damn it. Oh my god. I hate the controls in this game sometimes. It's really just the movements. The movement. I guess some of the controls could be like, you know, they're very similar to other controls, which makes things a little difficult.
I reward your ambition with my Bloodlust.
So let's move on like this. Well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Probably going that way. Well, I'm not coming back this way, so I might as well pick that up. Let's figure it's whatever. It's not a big deal. We failed the main mission, or the bonus thing. Oh, hello. Where are they going? Hey, there we go. I'm waiting for it to give me targets. Oops. Oh, dog goofed it. Is that it? Oh, we're good. Let's exit out of our. Good.
I pledge my pointed sword to you.
Yay!
Yay! I conquered the weak. Now join me in victory.
Yay!
Any who oppose me will pay with their blood. Two red swords.
Hey, red swords!
Hail our captain. May we die last. We fight.
May we never die.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Follow. Is that the end of the mission? Permeable the god. Which advantage point without raising the alarm? The bell?
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Well, we just we use our magnet powers to pull them towards us. Don't worry about it.
A slave's heart was too chewy for my liking. That it's tastier while it's still
chewy.
Beating.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Oh, without raising the alarm. Never mind. We can be caught. We just can't have someone raise the alarm.
Watch if always has bodyguards.
Yeah, actually, it's very easy.
The grave walker must be near.
The old bodyguard was a vicious beast. The new one is said to be even worse. I hear he made mincemeat out of the old one.
Boom, shakalakles.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Yeah,
exact retribution
sucks.
By turning that evil against itself.
The queen is right.
Oh, it's a zipline.
We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
I'm gonna go down here. Oh god. Nope. Shit. I don't know how to land at all. Well, took care of it, but now we're low on arrows. At least, yeah, two. Jeez, I thought we had. Dang, I thought we had like maybe seven-ish. Up here? Dang. All the way to the tippity top. How are we even gonna get up there? Man, imagine trying to make that jump in real life. Oh, we've been here before.
Toss the knife.
Yay!
Now kill him for us.
Now what do I do?
Our pawn is in place. We are ready for our final.
Protect my name!
Yeah. Oh, it's his other bodyguard, I guess. So what do I do now? What? Oh, no, that's gonna... Yeah, I kinda thought maybe. What do I do? How do I...
I must help our puppet before they cut his strings. I need to assist in the fight.
God fucking damn it. Vulnerable to range, the hell am I supposed to do about that? Oh, I can't reach him. Will that work? I don't know. Oops. Hey, that's me.
Well, you behind this, I wonder. Hoping to take advantage, no doubt.
You have a silly voice. F. Oh, why? What? What? Why? Why, game? Why? Nope. I'm gonna attack you. What? Wait a minute. Ugly Face? His name is Ugly Face. Or at least his like title is Ugly Face. Great. Great name. Wait, where there he is? Like, where's my guy? Mm-hmm. Okay, he's not immune to that. Good. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, are we at the phase where we can keep using this? No. There he is, he's dead. He took advantage of it. He thought I couldn't do it, but I did it. No, I want the room. It's like Rat Big, but not as fun.
I fight for the Dark Lord, and you shall fight for me. This is my dominion. Hey. I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor.
That's probably
I
not true.
Lead my army over a field of broken skulls.
Oh, that would have been funny. He's a Korrigor, so.
Let my blade meet your neck.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness.
It's a very small army.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, it's automatic. It's not even... I got a bad feeling. It's not like she had evil voice syndrome or anything. Rambor, fight it, you foldy ghost man, you.
Break the star.
Oh, she dead. Oh, she's so dead. She is so dead. Oh, is she better now? She's better now, isn't she?
I am.
She got younger.
I am now that I can finally see you. My child.
Wow, she's pretty, kind of.
Your mother.
That's cool.
He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
Saruman.
What have you seen in your visions?
Does she even have visions now?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand.
That's racist.
Bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nunnan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Uh-oh, spaghettis.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, really? Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
This is just like when Saruman also took control of the King of Gondor? The King of something. Oh, we failed the freaking
Saruman
side mission.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes.
Oops, I thought we were done here. Cleansing flames, challenge Maku Kormas by burning. Oh no. Dang it. Was that a main mission? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Wait your commands. Oh. The next one, I should probably still return to Udon just to see what's going on there. So thank you guys so much for watching. This episode's way too long, and bye-bye.